Next, he went on to a turntable, thinking of everyone laughing at him. Thomas turned much too easily. The wind puffed him round like a top. He couldn't stop. Then he ran onto a siding out of the way.